All right, to make this foldable, you'll need the foldable itself. You're going to need a calculator, maybe something to write with, maybe a glue stick, and scissors. And this is how you make it. You're going to take your foldable. You're going to fold the left-hand side all the way over to this line right here. Cut along the dashed lines, not all the way through, just to make flaps. So then you'll have a flap 4 slope, a flap 4 midpoint, and a flap 4 distance or length.